I'm still processing Kurt's death, you know? Because I have to explain it to my kids, who love Nirvana. Because for the longest time, you know, I would try to process and talk about it with friends and family and things like that. And they would help me. But now, like, I feel like I have to help my kids go through it. It's a lifetime of healing.